What are these, Hina? Look how big these balls are.
Jawbreakers.
How do you fit that in your mouth?
You just keep licking it.
So it is like 3 o'clock in the afternoon and we're just starting Vlogmas today. It is Vlogmas day 12. And I have to scream because Hina doesn't want to turn the music off. We're just getting ready to leave. We're going to like this food pop-up thing that's happening up the road. So that's what's happening right now. I am wearing an American Apparel sweater with American Apparel easy jeans and my college spring boots. I love these. They're so comfy. I'm gonna do my advent calendar. Hey guys, so we are running late, so we're gonna probably get an Uber to go because we were actually supposed to meet up with some friends there, but we're like super late, so I hope my friends don't watch this.
Yeah, they probably will.
They probably will. Done at the food pop-up and we're inside Bulk Barn trying to get some snacks and stuff.
Some banana chips.
Some banana chips.
Or something.
So let's see what they got.
Yeah. Plantain or banana?
Banana. Depends on what you want. Oh. Sour cream and onion rings look good.
No, let me take a picture for Severa.
For what, that?
That's what she wanted.
Why does she want that? So we get plantain chips then.
They're too sweet. Yeah, pass them in. Get some banana chips too.
Sure.
Toffees.
Yeah, you've been craving toffee all day.
Actually, we don't even need this much.
Why are you buying it? It's
one,
because?
2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Oh, let's get some tea. Should I get a basket? Because your arms look a little tired.
Almost done.
Okay, but I need hands for tea. Oh, they have matcha. Look how much that is. Holy shit. $70 a pound, yo. But when you really think about it, 100 grams of David's tea matcha is $40.
100 grams?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Well, here it's only 15.
Yeah.
Vanilla rooibos, that's pretty good. Don't you wish you could find your cocoa chai? Cool thing about this is that we have, I have tins I can put this in. That's enough?
You win?
So, this is like 30 or 40 grams.
I'm getting coffee. This one is spiced eggnog. It's gonna be yum. Why do you like always see your face like half of your face is frozen? Like your smile only fully turns up like on one side of your face.
No, it's cold.
Like this. That's funny. Guys, Hina doesn't think I'm cool.
You're not like one of the guys cool.
Of course I'm one of the guys cool.
No, you're like cool to hang out with.
No, I'm always cool to hang out with.
But I'm like one of the guys cool.
No. Do you see how I'm carrying my shit right now? Like, fudge. Where's Longo's?
We're gonna miss this light. Hurry up.
What's wrong with your face?
I got a good smile, man.
You're so narcissistic.
So we're supposed to go out tonight.
Okay.
And I guess we're not going?
Well, we did go out.
No. I don't want to look for Christmas.
What do you want for Christmas? I already bought you a Christmas present. Guys, I already bought her a Christmas present, okay? What do you want for Christmas?
An Xbox.
Do you want me to return those earphones?
No, no, no. I want something on top of it.
Okay, hold on. I need to put this camera away. I'm dropping the box. That was like a walk and a half. Like, we were struggling with all the stuff that we got, but I wanted to share it with you. I went to the Food Holiday pop-up shop on Adelaide, so just here in downtown Toronto, and we got some really cool stuff. It was really great because it was a lot of local vendors and stuff like that, and this food was made, most of them are organic, vegan, locally grown kind of thing. So I wanted to show you some things that I'm super excited about. So we got this like hot chocolate flavor shot set. And pretty much like you warm up your milk and you just kind of mix the chocolate in with your milk, and it comes with different flavor shots. So this one is Irish cream, and then I also went ahead and got the white chocolate as well as the salted caramel. So those are pretty cool. Hina really likes hot sauce, so she got these three, which I'm actually kind of excited about. I didn't get to try them, but this one is cranberry fire, and then this one is blueberry fire, and then we also got clementine fire. So these are kind of like fruity hot sauces. I got this, which I'm super excited about. It is the Nona rich and creamy vegan sauces, and pretty much this one is made, I think, from cashews. So non-GMO, no dairy, no gluten, no soy. What's in it? This is cheesy style. I actually tried it and I really liked it. So this one has water, carrot juice, cashews, grapeseed oil, lots of good stuff. So I'm actually super excited to try that because you can put it like in your salad, your soups. And then Hina picked up these pepper jellies. So they're not all pepper jellies. We got the rhubarb vanilla jam, we got red pepper jelly, and raspberry chocolate. This one and the raspberry chocolate and the rhubarb vanilla are so yum. We're gonna try it tonight with some cheese. So that's from the food pop-up. And then we ended up going to the grocery store because we're just like, let's have cheese. And we passed by this little juice bar and we got two, and he gave us one for free. So these are pretty cool. So I got this one is the orange juice, and then this one is the beets. This one has lemon and ginger and some other stuff in it, and Hina's taking a photo of her peppers to show her brother. So I knew you were showing it to him. You always show him when you buy pepper. It is 8:30 and I haven't put up Vlogmas day 11 yet.
So I'll make it.
I'm gonna go edit it right now. You're gonna make it. I'm gonna have a glass of wine and edit Vlogmas day 11, which should be fun. Do not edit a vlog when you're drunk or drinking. Having a little snack. I have some crackers with salami, some brie cheese, which is my favorite type of cheese, and some of the red pepper jelly jam that I told you guys about. And I'm having it with a glass of wine because I haven't had wine in ages and I'm already spilling. Yay. I'm currently drinking a glass of the Beringer Cabernet Sauvignon. This wine is surprisingly pretty good. I just picked it up to try it for the first time today. And it's really nice if you like
kind of like the sweeter, smooth wines. This one's very sweet and it's really smooth, so it doesn't have like that, you know, that crispness, but it's pretty good.
Hey guys, so I'm just sitting here having a glass of red wine and I'm having cheese and salami, and I feel really good right now because this is my second glass and I am a lightweight because I don't drink often. And this is a very rare, event ever in my life for you to see me not wasted. The word is buzzed. I don't know. But anyways, this wine is good. I'm watching TV and it's been a really awesome day. We went to the food pop-up and it was pretty awesome. We got some really cool things that we wouldn't get under normal circumstances, so that was fun. And I'm just chilling here watching TV and just relaxing on this Saturday night. And I am looking forward to enjoying the rest of my weekend. I don't know what my Sunday will be like, but I want to apologize if it turns out to be boring. And it was pretty good to see my friends. And by the way, Esmin is also my ex-boss from my last workplace, and so we still remain pretty good friends. But I wanted to come and say goodnight and thank you guys for hanging out with me this Saturday. I hope your weekend is going well. By the time you see this, the weekend is probably already over. So I hope your weekend is going well, has gone well, and I wish you guys nothing but love. I love you guys. You guys are so awesome. So lots of love. Lots of love when I have alcohol in my system. I love everybody, okay? but good night, guys. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you for Vlogmas Day 13.